So there's this modder from China who makes some interesting skins, and I managed to get my hands on some of his other creations, and I thought I would share them with people because, I don't know, I've never seen anything like this, and it really has to be seen to be believed. Yeah.